say one thing to the haters right now, it'd be, you right.